week, we introduced you to the movement to shut down the website called Pornhub. Well, the big news today is that Visa and MasterCard announced that they would no longer process payments for the porn site. Well, that's a good first step, but it's not nearly enough to really get rid of the hardcore and violent imagery on the site that caters to pedophiles and other sickos in depictions of violence against women, the sexualization of our young people. Now, the fact is, if you didn't know this, Pornhub is a massive enterprise. It draws in millions of viewers every single day, and nearly 7 million videos are posted on the site every single year. It's going to take a massive effort, all of us, left and right, coming together to really make a dent against this depraved porn behemoth. And now a petition from the group Knockout Abuse West demanded that Pornhub remove videos depicting